this exercise reading machine. It has a conveyor belt on which a person can walk or run. This project is aimed to develop a logic diagram which simulates the working of a treadmill. This has a start and a stop button. It goes from 1 to 10. And the push button, number shown is the time that is measured as 15 seconds for each segment, and the maximum time is 20 minutes or 8 for 80 segments. This is a few model sketches that we did before starting to build. Brian will tell you about the control board.
This is how we plan to do it. Like this one, but we kind of change it into more easier to build this stuff. We can show you in our core later. And this is how we plan it to do this. And people can really swamp on it, but we failed, so we decided to build a small one. This is the pen, and this is the original PLC program. It has all the function like choose the time and choose the speed, and you can decide which time and which speed you can run on it. And this the PLC we actually using is stable fiber, and this only can choose the time. And this how we build a backboard in this circuit. And this one is how we choose the time by pressing A and B. I build this platform. The first control board is one LED is showing the time and one is showing the speed. But I kind of failed to do this one, so I just only build the. I can choose the time one, and I remove the speed. And this is we actually do the trivial now. At first, we are doing like the basic one is really big. The frame is over there, but we kind of fail because it can roll. So we build a small one here, and let me start to show you how it works.
Make sure everybody speaks.
Like this platform here, there is four buttons, you can choose the time. And press one, it means the motor will run 10 seconds. Sorry, I just pushed the start button. Show you like the motor run 10 seconds. Press one, push the bar button, and the motor will run. And like it's really to find, really hard to find the right angle to make it start because the motor is too small and it can't really take it to move. But we actually can move. Like yesterday, we tried it. We have a video, but we didn't put it on the PowerPoint. So this is it.
So this is the list of materials we needed, and we want to find all of it. And as we see, we want to find the belt. There's no belt on our treadmill. And This is the materials we have to purchase, mainly wood. Our builder who purchased it for us, thanks to him. So in conclusion, we wrote that some of the difficulties we had and how we overcame that. One of the main difficulties was the PLC programming, the first programming we did that actually wouldn't run on the treadmill, but would work on the video. But Brian, the programmer, managed to fix that and functions now. And some difficulties we also had was like the materials, we weren't able to find all of them. We didn't think to try and get us all of them mainly. So that's it for me. This is our group. They brought us our picture, I don't know why. But yeah.
There we go.